called Born to Do It. Tonight he's performing his new single, 7 Days. Please welcome Craig David.
Yo, you know why? I got something to say, yeah. It's Craig David, it's 7 Days, so check it out. Well, on my way, see my friends, lived a couple blocks away from me. As I walked through the subway, it must have been about 3:15. In front of me stood a beautiful honey with a beautiful body. She asked me for the time. I said, I called her name, a 6-digit number, and a date with me tomorrow at 9.
Did you reply?
No.
Did you mind?
I don't think so. She left to a rendezvous. She asked me what we were gonna do. So we stopped with a bottle of Moet. It wasn't Monday. Took her for a drink on Tuesday. We were making love by Wednesday. And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we chilled on Sunday. This girl on Monday. Took her for a drink on Tuesday. We were making love by Wednesday. And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we chilled on Sunday. You know what? Time, 'cause I be getting mine, and she was looking fine. Sweet talker, she told me she loved to unfold me all night long. I said, ooh, I love the way she kicked it from the front to the back, and I bet you care, 'cause I'm a man, I'll always be there. I'm not a man to play around, baby. The one that stand isn't really fair. From the first impression, you don't seem to be like that. There's a need to check, but there'll be plenty of time for that. From the subway to my home, and it's ringing off of my phone. When you're feeling all alone, I do, baby, just call me Monday.
Took her for a drink on Tuesday.
We were making love by Wednesday.
And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we chilled on Sunday.
This girl on Monday
took her for a drink on Tuesday.
We were making love by Wednesday.
And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we chilled on Sunday.
Break it down. Break it down. Since I met this special lady, oh yeah, I can't get her out of my mind. Start a technique, or just to make your knees weak. Some of them call me super duper freak, 'cause I bump a bounce on the trigger every day of the week. Who me? Help me, CRAIG 99.9% AD. 25 years before entry, no short circuit leading to baby. Follow me, the one and only. I kick back and rap my CD. Baseline said that the frequency. Some of them make you, some of them move your body. Ooh, I fill up the venue. You remember me from what you gonna do? Break it down for brand new. Just give me the microphone to hold on to.
Monday, took a for a drink on Tuesday.
We were making love by Wednesday. And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we chilled on Sunday.
I met this girl on Monday. Took her for a drink on Tuesday.
We were making love by Wednesday. And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, oh, on Saturday, oh, we chilled on Sunday.
Great. Welcome back. Good to see you again, man.
Good to see you, man. You good?
Craig David, be right back right after this.
Thank you, Lars.
Congratulations.
Born to Do It is the new CD.
Yeah. Now, where are you from in England?
I'm from Southampton. So if you're not familiar... listen to know where I'm from. If you're not familiar, it's where the Titanic left.
Titanic?
Yeah,
it left. Is that the last thing that happened?
The last thing that happened. I'm trying to take on the voyage slightly further, you know what I'm saying?
Well, just don't wind up like the Titanic. No, you seem to be doing
I'm not
okay.
Looking to sink,
no. Now, you know what I obviously see now? See, the women, they go nuts when you're on stage. Now, do you get... Do they still throw things on stage? Is that still...
Oh, man. Funny enough, we're in Wales in the UK. Right. And I was doing a performance, and they threw knickers and bras up on stage.
Knickers and bras.
But the worrying thing was, were they clean, or did they just knit them off straight there? Or... And actually, the other thing, actually, is that when I actually finish the show, I'm wondering where they will go. And I'm funny feeling that some of the band members are taking them home.
Really? Really?
Straight. But, you know.
You know, most guys, if a woman threw their knickers and bra, most guys can go, but are they clean?
When I kind of caught one on my finger, I'm kind of like, okay, cool.
Right. We can't be too careful.
No doubt.
Well, congratulations. Born to Do It is your new CD. Jill Hennessy, Crossing Jordan, is...